Today's scripture treasure, Psalm 101, verses 2 to 3. I will ponder the way that is blameless. Oh, when will you come to me? I will walk with integrity of heart within my house. I will not set before my eyes anything that is worthless. Welcome to another edition of the LKP Treasure Trove. When we set our eyes on things that are not pleasing to Yah, even though we're doing it in secret, deep down we will know that those worthless things will not cause us to walk with a heart of integrity, that is, a heart that makes us honest and upright, and our minds will not focus on Yah's blameless way. If the things that your eyes behold cause you to behave sneakily or feel guilt, then you should stop viewing those things. Lisa will have to learn to do this in today's story. Smoke alarm. Lisa sat up in bed with her eyes glued to the screen of her tablet. A scene in the show she was watching made her laugh so hard that Mom soon entered her room to find out what was going on. "Is everything all right in here?" Mom asked while staring at the device in Lisa's hand. When she walked over to Lisa to get a look at her screen, Lisa quickly put the tablet to sleep and tossed it aside. "I'm fine, Mom," Lisa said, fidgeting as she repositioned herself on the bed. "Is Dad done with the smoke alarms? Do you think he needs help?" Mom sat on the edge of the bed with a worried expression. "He's changing the batteries in the last one, and I'm sure he can handle it by himself." "Listen, Lisa, I'm not going to ask you what you were watching. I don't need to. I'm not here to lecture you or tell you to stop doing something you know is wrong. You're getting far too old for that. But your own smoke alarm is sounding an alert." Lisa looked confused. What are you talking about?" "Well, you see how your father is changing the batteries in all the smoke alarms? He's doing that so we can know when a fire of some sort is burning somewhere in the house we're not able to see. Just as a smoke detector senses smoke from a fire and sounds an alarm as a warning, the way you reacted when I tried to get a look at your screen sounded an alarm that a fire of rebellion is burning inside you. Your body language says it all." Lisa slumped her shoulders and frowned. "You're right, Mom. I guess if I have to hide this show from you and sit here feeling guilty for watching it, then my smoke alarm is beeping loud and clear. So it's time to put the fire out." Lisa reached for her tablet, woke it up, and deleted the inappropriate show. "I won't download these types of shows anymore, Mom." "Great," Mom exclaimed. "Then in that case, you'll be like King David, who wrote in Psalm 101 verses 2 and 3, I will ponder the way that is blameless. Oh, when will you come to me? I will walk with integrity of heart within my house. I will not set before my eyes anything that is worthless." Now, what about you? Is your spiritual smoke alarm sounding because of a blazing fire of rebellion in your life? Are you sneaking behind people's backs to view things you shouldn't? And if those people found out what you were viewing, would it result in you feeling guilty? When we set our eyes on things that Scripture speaks against, we open ourselves to sin and full rebellion against the perfect way of Yah. So pay attention to your spiritual smoke alarm the next time it sounds, and put out that fire of rebellion.
Download this Treasure Trove story as a podcast on our website. And look for more stories in this and other exciting Scripture-based series on our website as well. And don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.